So one of the things that's very common when you're working with AWS is to actually change the instance type for your EC2 instance later on down the road. You may find that the demand for the application rises, and now you need more resources. You need more CPU and more memory. So looking at this instance that I have here, this is a Linux instance. It's actually stopped right now, but if you look at the instance type, it's a T2.micro. That basically means that it's got just a little bit of CPU and just a little bit of memory. So let me take you over to the instance types page where you can figure out what this information is and look stuff up. So on this page, aws.amazon.com, under the instance types, you can see the T2.micro here has one CPU, one virtual CPU, and 1 gigabyte of memory. But I might need something more robust than that. So for example, let's clear this. We'll scroll down just a bit here and take a look at the M4 series. This is the general purpose instance types. You can see that these have a lot more resources. So for example, the M4.xlarge, that actually has 4 virtual CPUs and 16 gigabytes of memory. So let's say that I decide that my application has more demand and I need to change the instance type to an M4.xlarge. So let's go ahead and do that. Let's clear this out. We'll go back over to the EC2 console. And one of the first things you need to do here is actually stop the EC2 instance. I've already done that. But if you need to do it, just right-click on the instance, go to instance state, and then you can click on stop. Now, since I already stopped it, all I need to do to change the instance type is go in here, right-click, go to instance settings, and then click on change instance type. So from the drop-down list, all I got to do is simply pick the M4.xlarge, click on apply, and now I can start the instance. Right-click on it, go to instance state, and click on start. So after we click on yes there, the instance is now starting up with the new instance type. We can see that looking under the instance type column, we're running an M4.xlarge. And now this instance has all the data that it had previously and has a lot more memory and a lot more CPU power.